sends that one high and wide. Berard handling on top. Berard leads the big red and power play strikes with four. In front, bouncing puck shot, score! Andre Zanitska put the wobbler off the pipe and in, and it's 1-0 Cornell.
Rebound out of harm's way.
Well, Clarkson 0-for-1 tonight now on the power play. They came up empty in four chances back in that tie against the big red. And Potsdam now in. Pat stop made by McDonald. With it to Malinsky near point. Berard steps to the circle. Quick flip down low. Centering pass comes through. Zanitska high off the liner. Rebound and score! The big red 2-for-2 on the power play as they pounced on the rebound. It's poked in. The point, Muzika cutting it off. This one flipped off the pads of Heider as the intensity picking up down low for an instant. Malinsky, a shot, they score! Screen was set in front. Not sure if Berard maybe got a piece of it. It looks like he did, and it's 3-0 Cornell. 5-on-3 for 66 seconds. The Knights looking to break through. Near side one time and they score! Anthony Romano with his team leading 15th of the year. In 17 seconds, including three extra attacker goals, the final of which came with 1.4 on the clock to get the game to overtime. Quick wrister, tip shot, score! As we see the quick strike capabilities. Once again, Campoli in front. He stares at home and the Golden Knights explode for back-to-back power play turtle at bay. Now Malone, stick handling, look to creating another chance. Has it, turns, fires on that one. Bounding weirdly, shot on the goal! Kyle Metz's take that! 4-2 Cornell, this one will stand! Hammer Gosselin.
Cornell's really got to watch those passes through the formation. That's where Clarkson's deadly. They missed on that one, but they've had a couple of opportunities to make something happen.
Zanitska dials long distance, he scores! Jacome rattles it in. McDonald directing traffic. Comes free in the slot. The big red have it surrounded. Down ice, they score!
And I think Kyle Betts ends up getting that goal, his second of the night.
7 points for what's listed as a top line here this evening. Gut check effort as the final horn sounds. And Cornell lays claim to a 6-2 win over the Clarkson Golden Knights to snap their 11-game unbeaten run.